Hello, my name is Maria, and today I'm going to tell you about the SharePoint bulk file download webpart. When I'm working with a SharePoint library and need to save more than one file to your disk, you don't have to waste your time and download each file one by one separately. If you have Virto bulk file download installed and added to your SharePoint site, you can download multiple files from SharePoint library into a single zip archive and store them to a disk. This webpart is extremely easy to use and its pack of features makes your work more effective and quick. Download multiple files, store them to a disk, name the archive and define size limit to reduce influence on the company network. In addition, you can decide whether you prefer bulk file download as a webpart or as a set of actions on the ribbon. So let's try all the features and see how it actually works. First, check if you already have bulk file download installed and added to your SharePoint site. And if you already have it, go to the SharePoint site page where it's placed. On the next step, select files you wish to download. And you can start downloading right on this step, but I will use this icon and define the name of my archive. And I'll use this checkbox to keep the folder structure. Now we just click download and save the archive to my disk. Very simple, isn't it? Now I go to my documents and check how it's been saved. So here it is. And if I extract the files, I will see that the structure is kept. In case you are an administrator and need to set a limit for zip archives, you can go to webpart settings . Click edit webpart and just find maximum file size and type the required. Do not forget to apply the changes and save the webpart. If you prefer to use bulk file download as a set of actions on the ribbon, you should go to the SharePoint library, which you're going to use to download files from. No need to define any special settings to make this feature active. When the component is installed, an additional bulk file download option appears available in the action section of any SharePoint library. So click bulk download and accept exactly the same way as you have done with the webpart. Select the files you wish to download and use download button. Save the archive and check how it's saved. Documents, here it is. That's it! As you can see, Virto SharePoint bulk file download is a very easy to use tool. Just decide how you're going to use it, as a webpart or from the ribbon. And starting from this moment, you download files with a few clicks to store them on your disk. SharePoint bulk file download is a part of Virto One license. The webpart supports Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, and Opera browsers, and works on SharePoint versions starting with 2010. Thank you for watching this video. Be on lookout for more videos about Virto products for SharePoint. Bye!